This is no Mickey Mouse school. You're not getting off easy because you're talented. You work twice as hard. Now, I don't care how well you dance or how cute you are or how many colored tutus you have. If you don't give your academic subjects equal time, you're out.
For Coco, it's the stardom. For Ralph, it's a chance. For Leroy, it's survival. For Lisa, it's the dance.
Bruno, this is our big chance, man. Don't you want success?
They've got nothing in common but a dream.
So you want to be an actor, huh?
Yeah, sure I want to be an actor. Judy.
A dream that one day, the whole world will know their name.
Because I'm going to be a dancer, a good dancer. You know who says so? Me.
A dream of fame. Fame. It's the dream of instant success.
I'll have $20,000 a week. I'll have a hit TV series. I'll have my face on the cover of TV Guide.
And the constant reminder of failure.
I don't think you'll ever be good enough, Lisa.
But I don't know what I'll do if I can't dance.
When I'm down and feeling blue.
It's dedication.
Dance is not a way of getting through school. It's a way of life.
And frustration. It's stage fright.
Memories.
And opening nights.
Kids are into sex a lot earlier in the South Bronx. Like about 6 a.m.
If I ask you to hold me tight.
It's love.
Through a cold, dark night.
It's pain.
All anyone ever promised you was 7 classes a day and a hot lunch.
It's contagious.
You want to know what's happened to me, man? Success, all right? Now you either hang on or you hang up.
It's outrageous. It'll change your name.
I'm becoming an actress.
But I want you to be the Doris that I know.
It'll change your life.
I'll pay my dues on the West Coast. Come back to New York as a star.
If they've really got what it takes, it's going to take everything they've got. Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer presents an Alan Parker film. Fame.